So I was lucky enough to win tickets to go and see Emma Blackery on her last tour date down in London. And there is no one that I would rather have shared this experience with than Nicole, the person who I met at Summer in the City last year. So she has travelled down to Birmingham where I was at Collectomania. I am going to pick her up from the coach station now and we're going to go on a long trek down to London, but this is so worth it. I just want to say thank you to My Tickets, the people who ran the competition on Twitter. This is incredible. You're reuniting two people who haven't seen each other in a very long time. So thank you and I am so excited. Right, time to go get Nicole.
I was in the van and we found out what happened and we had so many people saying, is the show still happening? And really there was only going to be one answer to that, and that was, fuck yes, of course it's going to still happen. It really hits home when you visit a town that's been, that's had it happen to them, so trying not to get a little sad now. But I will continue with what I did say on the other nights as well. I want to say not only a massive thank you to all of you for coming out to my show and buying my merch at the merch desk at the back. My new EP is called Mag. I'm just going for it. Anyway. Not only a massive thank you to all of you for coming to watch me, but also just for coming out and watching live music. And I think that has never been more important than it has tonight. For you all to be here tonight watching live music. I'm sure all of you felt a little bit of fear this evening, did you?
Yeah!
I did. It's okay to be afraid. I felt it. I was a little bit apprehensive too. But the fact is, all of you, you felt that fear tonight, and you fucking came anyway.
We love you!
You faced that fear, and you came anyway, because you're not gonna let them win.
No!
They cannot take live music from us. They will not take live music from us. Live music brings us together. It does not tear us apart. So please, I know how afraid you can be sometimes. I know how scary it can be. But please, keep coming to shows. Feel that fear and fucking do it anyways. I'll still be here and all of you will still be here, am I right? I'm really actually quite gutted that I have to change tonight, that I have to dedicate it to not only of you as a massive thank you for your coming, not only for the victims of Manchester and their families, but also for last night, the victims of London and their families. So please, think of them when we sing this song together. The song's called Human Behaviour.
live in the moment type of person when it comes to things like concerts and events and things like that. So I didn't take my camera out too much whilst we were going to see Emma Blackery. I filmed bits and pieces of her concert, but maybe just like the opening chorus or things like that before I put my phone away and just fully enjoyed myself. But that was fucking incredible. She is insane. She's an absolute queen. She ruled that stage. She was incredible. And it was just amazing seeing Nicole again. I really miss her so much, but I am going to head home. See you there. So I am back from Emma's gig and it was just incredible. It was amazing. It was mind-blowing. I laughed, I cried, and I had so much fun. And I did have a couple of days to recover because I'm pretty sure that I couldn't speak the next day because I was screaming and shouting and singing along so much, but it was mind-blowing. I honestly cannot believe my luck that I managed to win tickets. It meant that we got put on a guest list, which means that we didn't have to queue. Although we did have to queue, though that was interesting because we queued in like a separate queue, a smaller queue. Five people in front of us was Luke Cutforth, and about three people behind us was Bri, who was just like, I didn't realise how tall he was. Dude is so tall. And Nicole and I were just standing in the queue like, oh my god, we're in like the special people queue. And it was just so good. We went in and we were downstairs and we went around and we were around the front, near the front, kind of near the front. But it was just amazing. It was incredible. It was perfect. And she is perfect. And she is an absolute queen when she was on stage. She just absolutely bossed it 100%. This was just one of the best experiences that I've ever had. Yes, it was the day after the attack on London. And yes, there was a bit of apprehension as we were travelling down, but there was no way that we were going to let that stop us. And as you saw, Emma's speech was just perfect. I cried as I was filming it and I cried after. And I've cried whilst watching it and I will probably cry again whilst editing. She was just managed to touch my heart. It was absolute perfection. Whenever Emma goes on tour again, go and watch her. It was just incredible. And in the O2, Shepherd's Bush, she absolutely bossed it. She was perfect. That is all that I have to say, other than stay nerdy.